You guys are wondering if their shirts are hypercolors. No, that's sweat that's changing the colors of their outfit.